Good size for John, because I was concerned about that, but in fact it's fine. In fact, he's the one who can really see the view.
Well, maybe the kitchen was a room they hardly needed, but with two bedrooms, bags of space and a good price, this was the one for them.
What do you reckon for that one?
Let me open it up. In 2004, you really had to move fast, so Kirsty got an offer in right away. The first two bids were not bad, and in a seller's market, it was tough to agree a deal.
I mean, look, if you want me to, I'll ring up the agent, put forward 90, and say, if you accept 90, you are to remove that house from the market forthwith. And no one else is to step foot inside it. And that is the only conditions under which you make this offer.
Price-wise, I think we were that desperate to get on the ladder, we actually went 1,000 higher than what Kirsty recommended. She said she could understand it, but she probably would have held out for a bit longer.